But I'd like to ask each of you, what it is you value so highly that you are willing to fight and possibly die for it.